Thanks for the quick wash. No, how are you pressing it?
Thank you. Yeah.
In case I've gone when they go, so I've got locked into it.
Ben, have you locked the garage?
It is locked. Is it? Because of the key in there.
Keys are here.
Yeah.
And then, huh? Just post the keys through actually the front.
Yeah.
So that's garage key and that's back door key.
Yeah.
So I'll put that spray back with detergent.
Does Molly have any fabric softener or not?
Yeah, it's a fairy one in my door.
Okay.
Example that we always say we need to try.
Quite far.
In the golf course.
You haven't got time to go to a pub. So I've got to be back at 4 o'clock. It's 1:30 now.
You can go straight to Bournemouth, like that. Probably, in that time. Why'd you come past this all that way back?
Yeah.
You should play with the girls, don't you?
this box, you know, it's where they got the shop and whatever from the local booth. The door to show you a wish. Appreciate some time for her.
Yeah. I'm still holding it around 40.
Drive around here.
Thank you. Thank you.
find out how you feel. You know, go ahead and put the water in there and start.
Yeah. Cousin's
This sink, oh, look at me again. The sink, I think it's a bit blocked, you know, because they're on the staircase drain, it comes back up in the sink. The dishwasher, though,
it drains differently. It drains down to a standpipe, as you can tell.
Which then comes outside.
Up on where it is. If you run down to call that half the house.
Listen.
How's that trickle?
So it says end, look.
Yes.
It's only 1200 RPM machine, but it's quite considering it's, you know, it's back in 2010, it's sort of, well, modern, what sort of common ones are back then.
Yeah. It's pretty decent back in 2010.
Like now, it's basically 1400 to common version of 1200 now, isn't it? Well, 1600 is getting that way, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think a lot more machines now are going to start going, even think, oh, I can't, I'd quite be surprised if a lot of brands now will also eventually go for like way faster than 1600 because of eco-friendliness of how the cost of living has gone up. So think about it, more spilling in there, less drying into it, if you're using tumble dryer especially.
Yeah, it's very fractional though.
That did not take long to unlock, did it? Right. Let's unload this beast. I shall put you up against a smeg kettle. Can you see Becca? You can't even see Becca, can you? Oh. Hold on. Excuse me. Fishing all through the mouldy door sill now. It's the thing is the mould in the door sill, it's not coming off, it's not gonna come, it is in the door sill. Anyway, thanks for watching. We shall see you next time. Goodbye.